What makes the 28th of June significant? We're taking you back in history to the year 1919 when the Treaty of Versailles was signed in France between Germany and the Allied nations to mark the end of World War I.